Welcome to our topic, Act of Parliament. Introduction: these are rules and regulations formulated by the country's parliament. They are also referred to as legislation or primary legislation. In most cases, they are made by members of parliament who are directly elected by the people. Advantages of statute: democratic in nature. Since parliament consists representative of people who are elected through democratic process, therefore representing the will of the people. This is because parliament consists of members who are elected directly by the people, who represent the interests of the people. Since parliament, for instance in Britain, is referred to as the House of Commons, which represent the people who are elected by the citizen of Britain through direct vote. Legal solution: Act of Parliament aid on solving legal problems in the country. For instance, if country experience some vagueness in the constitution, Act of Parliament can be used in the amendment of the constitution. Dynamic statute: this means that Parliament have the jurisdiction and resources to make new rules and amend the existing one to counter any problem in the society. This is because Parliament is entitled with the responsibility to amend and make new rules in the country. Since Parliament has the jurisdiction and has the adequate resources from the state to formulate new bills to become transparent in nature. Statutes are transparent in nature since they are open to public opinion before they are passed to be effective rule. Before any statute is passed, it passed through a lot of formulation before it becomes a rule. Since it is gazetted in the government gazette or in other platform which are accessible to members of public. Uniform rule: Act of Parliament are uniform in nature, hence applied without discriminating any person, be it natural or artificial person. Act of Parliament: since they are rules which are made for the state, therefore they are applied uniformly to every person. Disadvantage of statute: bulky and technical. Some bills in parliament are so bulky and technical in nature, so some bill face inadequate quorum when they are passed. Also, parliament may lack knowledge and time to look the bill into detail. This is another disadvantage of statute, since sometimes members of parliament who are passing the bill, the number may not be enough to pass a certain bill, or some members refrain in passing a certain bill. Complex formalities: Act of Parliament follows a lot of formalities which are rigid and complex in nature. Therefore, they may be easily manipulated by specific people affected by the bill. For instance, in Parliament, if some of the members of Parliament are not affected by the nature of the bill which has been passed, they'll be ignorant in passing that bill. For instance, members of Parliament for Laikipia in Kenya and Mandera will be so sensitive on security matters, for some members in certain areas which are not prone to a lot of insecurity will not take it very serious when passing bills concerning the security matters. Slow and tedious: it takes too long before a bill becomes a statute. Hence, they can be ineffective to counter an emergency. This is because the Act of Parliament follows a lot of formalities before they become rules, so they cannot be able to counter emergencies. For instance, during the COVID-19 pandemic, we could not be able to use the Act of Parliament, Act of Parliament or statute, since they could follow a lot of formalities. For instance, the succession of movement in and out of some state. For instance, in Kenya, the Nairobi metropolitan area. So that one prone statute to delegated power to cabinet secretary, for instance, for health, to counter the secessional movement in and out of Nairobi metropolitan area. Since if parliament was given that responsibility, it could take so long before they debate and formulate the bill to become a rule. Non-democratic, most statutory fail to be democratic, say they conform to wishes of the executive or the ruling party rather than the willing of the people who are elected by them. This is a problem which is experienced by the creating of statute, since if the members of parliament who are of the ruling party surpass the members of the opposition, they may be formulating bill which conform to the wishes of their bosses who are in the executive. Bias, member of legislature, debate on a bill based on their own opinion, hence make and amend rules which are biased in nature. This is because members of parliament can create bill based on their own wishes, based on how they feel about the bill. Thank you for watching. Kindly remember to comment and subscribe. Thank you.